Mililani Middle School students are in the middle of a war, a battle against a tiny creature that poses a big threat to Hawaii. Little fire ants are originally from rainforests in South America, but have recently been found on Oahu near our school. The ants take over wherever they go, overrunning the other species and nature.
They prefer to live and nest in trees. And what we're seeing on the Big Island where they've invaded, they are nesting all the way from the ground all the way up into trees, and their populations are really, really high.
And when they invade your home, it can be painful.
Well, little fire ants are a stinging ant, and so what they do is they will bite you just to hold you, and then they'll sting you.
The ants will also sting animals and protect pests that destroy crops. Experts say killing crops could be just part of the problem for our agriculture.
Places are not going to want to accept our exports, so cut flowers. We export a lot of cut flowers to California. California is really fearful of little fire infestation, so they might not accept our exports.
Once they arrive, getting rid of them is not easy. Experts found the pest in Mililani Malka in early 2014. Now they're working to eradicate the ants at 20 locations. The treatment will take months.
We've been treating there now for about 12 weeks. We treat once every 6 weeks, and we use a combination of bait products that are designed to be the least toxic available and also be the most effective. After two treatments, there are certainly a lot less ants, but we need to continue to do that at least another 6 times.
Now, Mililani Middle School students are working to stop the spread of the ants. They partnered with the state to survey yards in their neighborhood and our school for signs of the stinging insects.
They've placed out peanut butter chopsticks in their yard. They've brought them back. We're in a lab today looking at them under microscopes to see if they are little fire ants, or if they're not little fire ants, what species they are, because Hawaii has no native ants. And so it's a really good lesson in invasive species. Where in Hawaii can you go and not find an ant?
I would really implore the public to test, because this is an invasive pest across all boards. So it's harmful to human health, it's harmful to your pets, it's harmful to our economy, it's harmful to our environment, which is already kind of thrown off balance. We have a lot of endangered and threatened species. We're the capital of endangered species. So this would just be one thing that could tip the scales, and we could lose some species because of this.
The test is simple. Go to Hawaii Ant Lab website for instructions, www.littlefireants.com. If you find them, don't try to get rid of them yourselves, as you could make the problem worse. This is Gabrielle Nani Seni from Mililani Middle School for HIKI.